coming up on Chesapeake Collectibles.
Winfield Scott Klein was painting primarily in Connecticut. And what fascinated me was that in 1913, he spent a little bit of time in the D.C. area. And this depicts Harper's Ferry.
Keep in mind, you have other photographs tied into this magnificent story.
I do, and as soon as we get home, we're going to start looking for them.
This is what artifacts and connection with interpreting history is all about. You have an incredible story here.